don't understand this. You're changing, I can't stand it. My heart can't take this damage.
Hi guys, welcome back to my other YouTube video. Today I will be creating a makeup look. I'll be recreating a makeup look that I got from Instagram, and make sure you guys follow her. It'll be in the description, her link, her Instagram link, and the photo will be in the screen right here. And I'll be doing that kind of look, and you know, I'm not really creative, so I'm going on Instagram because I love makeup. Like, most people like you see me that I follow or makeup people, so that's what I love. So first, I will start by moisturizing my skin, my face, and I always use this one. This is my favorite. After when I'm done with that, I will be putting this, my favorite one, CC Cover Care Cream. Use this brush and put on my eyelids. Okay, so when I'm done retaking my finishing powder, I'm gonna put it on my eye. And I'm just gonna put it on my eye. After when I'm done doing that, I'll be taking this palette and I'm gonna be doing that orange shade there. And I'll be taking this brush. Next, I'll be taking the same brush that I used to put the orange shade, and I'll be going with that darker orange. Next, I will be taking the dark purple. Next, what I'll be doing is that I'm gonna put this one. I'm gonna still use the same brush that I put, but I'm gonna cut my crease with it. I'll be going with this shade, with this powder over here, and same brush that I used to cut my crease with it. Okay, next one I'll be doing is that I'll be taking my True Color foundation and I'll be applying on my face, and I'll be using this foundation brush. I'm gonna apply my foundation. I'll be taking this Ulta Beauty Blender, and I'm just gonna dab the foundation into my skin. I'll be taking this to blend my foundation with my skin. I will be taking this and I'll put on my foundation to put my, because I don't have that much concealer, and over here I'm new where I've moved, so I don't really go to stores. My mom is mostly busy because she got a new job, so I'm just gonna put that under my eye. I'm just gonna let it sit a little bit. Okay, so after when it sits, I'll be taking the top of this beauty blender and I'm just gonna blend it in my skin. Next, I'll be using this powder, and I'll be using this powder brush. When this is baking, I'll be using NYX contour in the dark shade. And I'll be using this brush right here. So next, what I'll be doing is that I'll be going with the same contour kit and my thing, the brush that I use for it. And I'll be taking the dark one to contour my cheek. Okay, so I think it's finished baking, because I think it's been over five minutes. So I'm using this powder brush, sorry, so my foundation kind of spill on it. Next up, this is my studio palette with this shade right here. Next, what I'll be doing is that I'm going to go back to my eyeshadow palette, and I'm just going to complete my under eye look. brush. I'll be using this, my first highlight ever. And I'll be using this shade right here, so my inner corner eyes. Next, I'll be taking the Wet n Wild highlighter. I'll be using this brush to put my highlight on. I'll be taking my Rubion eyeliner. I'm not gonna apply it. I'm gonna give myself some dots. So next, I'll be using this eyeliner and this to Rubion lip gloss. So that's what it looks like. And next, I'll be taking this Rubion, and this is in the shade color Supernatural 215. I forgot one more thing, my mascara, and then I'm gonna put my lashes. So I just finished with this final look, and I hope you like it. And this brush is kind of acting up, but whatever. Get to subscribe, like, comment, follow me on my social media. Don't forget to like my other go and view my other recent videos, and like it too. It's easy. That's what we gotta do. And follow me on social media. And I freaking follow back. So I'm not like those other like ghost fucking followers. But yeah, I seriously follow back. But yeah, I hope you guys have a great day or great night whenever I upload this video.